Welcome to another edition of the FarmCast, presented by 21st Century Equipment. I'm Mike Wimhoff, the Vice President of Precision Ag. I got Troy Randall with me, one of our Precision Ag managers, and really wanted to highlight today our upcoming High Plains Ag Expo. We've talked about it on FarmCast before, but it's here.
Yep.
It's coming very quickly.
Be here before we know it.
So. Yeah. And February 26th and 27th down in Greeley, Colorado. Again, this is the second year we've put on this event, and we're really excited about it to showcase the equipment that we have, the latest and greatest John Deere technology. The S7 combine, like the one behind us, will be there. And other equipment that will be there is a Hege sprayer that is loaded up with our See & Spray premium kit, a chopper, hay equipment, our planter with ExactShot. Also, we'll have an air cart there this year, which will be new.
So I'm excited. New C350s.
A lot of good equipment lineup that we can showcase what Deere has to offer, and maybe a little sneak peek preview. We will have a autonomous tractor there for this year that we can really talk about. Deere step towards autonomy, what they are doing, how we see that working in our AOR as well. So
so give you a little sneak preview on autonomy and kind of what that's going to look like moving forward and what that looks like in 25 and beyond.
Really excited to have that event. What other classes are we offering at that event, Troy?
So we got a whole host of different classes we're going to be putting on there in our different rotations. So last year we just kind of had one main precision ag one, but this year we're kind of doubling down. We're actually having two concurrent precision ag classes throughout the entire event too, so you can have kind of equipment focused one, precision ag one, or precision ag one. So we're going to be covering pretty much as we can in the time we have. So we're going to be covering kind of latest and greatest technology, so automation, what that entails, some new features we'll be having coming out for 25. So we'll be covering that top to bottom, just the latest innovations, that how you can implement those in your farm and throughout the season. We'll also be covering things like connectivity, so I think you'll be doing that one.
Yes, I will.
To be exact, Jada Link, and we have something cool new coming out called Jada Link Boost, which allows for pretty much satellite communication for data when you're out in the field. So that's a cool new thing we'll be looking at there too. Some other classes, we'll be covering Harvest Lab and what that looks like on choppers and combines. So just kind of sneak preview into that, the data we can get off those instruments. We'll be covering, of course, Ops Center. That's going to be pretty much ingrained in all our different presentations, top to bottom, no matter it be equipment or precision ag. So Ops Center, all the different things we can interact with it, how we can interface from a machine side, from a data side, from a setup side. So that's going to be ingrained, and we'll have different classes kind of based around, you know, getting prepped for the season. So things like work planner, how do we, like this time of year, how do we get prepared for the season? How do we clean things up? Some new features, work planner that just came out here. So those will be cool to show off, some enhancements, things like that, some enhancements in land. And then on top of that too, we'll be covering hardware too. So the new receivers, new displays, kind of give, that's nothing. Those came out last year, so nothing too new there, but just kind of rehash on those and what those look like. Make sure all our customers are up to spec when it comes to their licenses for those new receivers, those new displays, and then also kind of what those licenses entail from a precision ag standpoint. And also when we start to roll in the machine standpoint to what those different licenses look like. And then even we have a new license tool within Ops Center too we can start to utilize here at that time as well.
No, I'm really excited. Last year, because of the logistics, we couldn't have the event until the end of March.
Yep.
This year we're able to do it at the end of February. And what I'm really excited about that is because that allows our customers to come to the expo. They can learn about things and have time to implement them before the spring. You know, you talked about work planner and getting things set up for the season ahead of time in Operations Center. So I'm really excited that we can help our customers that come to the event learn those things and then take away, and maybe we can have follow-up one-on-ones to help them get ready for the season.
It's almost about the perfect time because right now Deere's starting to roll out all their updates for 25.
Yep.
And we kind of strategically put that right after that so we can learn those updates, convey that to all the customers that come to it, and then kind of show them the latest greatest, and then right after that they can start to implement them when we hit the field for spring.
Another thing that came to my mind that we'll cover is RTK. So
yep.
If you have questions about what's going on with RTK, what is SFRTK, how does that work with the latest 7,000 receivers, 7,500 receivers, we'll talk about all that and get that all clear for you to make the right decision for their operation.
Yep. So right now we definitely have a lot of interest in SFRTK, so we'll be covering that quite a bit, and that's definitely going to be something a lot of guys look into moving forward. So yeah, definitely a lot of interest in that and traction around that, and that's kind of latest and greatest, and definitely good, very good bang for your bucks.
Yeah, and John Deere has just recently released a lot of information about their next steps towards autonomy. We talked about the autonomous tractor. Really excited to see how that can fit into our operations here in our area, and what type of customers really can implement that right away, and what steps other customers may need to take to get there.
Yep, kind of the path to autonomy.
Yeah, the High Plains Expo isn't for the most advanced users only. It's for our advanced users, and also anybody new to technology, precision ag. Even if you don't have green equipment, we encourage you to come take a look at it and see what it has to offer.
Yep, so we'll have some third-party vendors there as well. Absolutely. Too. So
another thing we'll bring back to the Expo again this year is a customer panel and a John Deere panel on the second day. So really excited to get some customers up there. Our topic this year is going to be See and Spray. You know, we've seen a lot of success with that See and Spray equipment from customers in our area, and want to just get peers up there to talk about their success, what they're changing for next year based on what they have experienced, and where they're going to go from here.
The handful of customers we had that had See and Spray this year, I'd say definitely they loved it, to say the least. So, right. So be able to get them up there and share that experience and kind of what they learned from the systems, the kind of how they implemented those systems, both from an ultimate and a premium side into their operations, is definitely the customers I've talked to has been awesome to hear that.
An immediate ROI, right?
Yep.
These customers have seen an immediate impact to their bottom line based on that technology alone.
Yep.
We ask you to come join us again at the High Plains Ag Expo. Please register on the QR code that you see on your screen. And why we want you to register is we're happy to feed you lunch and need to know how many plates to have. So
don't want to run out.
Yeah, right. Please go register, talk to your salesman, talk to one of us in the Precision Ag team at 21st Century Equipment. Happy to help you get you registered if you want to. I've even seen salesmen that have said they'll take you there.
Yeah. So,
take them up on that offer, and they'll give you a free ride to the High Plains Ag Expo, February 26th and 27th. So we hope to see you there and highlight all this new technology that John Deere has to offer.